Tribe. Some of you might have been there with Tore. This is inside. It's real hard. You can see some artifacts that also get the council. The stairs. There's also one person that Arik is. Outside. This is a one that they tried to capture.
That's what it's supposed to be.
A bit tiny, but it's the full one. Has anybody been there yesterday or the day before? You? Yeah.
So the stairs are still there.
A bit more junk.
Do you know if they use like cheap disposable cameras or like actual good cameras?
I don't know if they use a disposable or a normal camera, but back in the days you had to just do it and in randomness and wait a week later and see the results. Yeah. And that was kind of the charm, because you didn't know.
Was
it successful or did it turn out crap, you know? And, we were actually discussing Dimmu Borgir with friends of mine, and they did a lot of photos back in the days in the forest, you know? Makeup on and in the forest, and it's like you get 25 pictures and maybe two of them are okay if you just cut out this corner. So that's the charm, but this was a highly successful photo shoot, I would say. Yeah. And we can move on here. You can see, so this is Snorre, as you might guess. Here's a fun story. This is a drawing. This is the scan. I didn't bring the original because then I would have anxiety attacks. Pelle made this for Jan Aksel, Hellhammer. It's the skeleton microphone stand. And they had the plans to actually produce this skeleton stand. And they had a visitor from Europe. They kind of slipped stuff into his food, trying to poison him. He didn't die. But it's a combined myth and fact. So luckily for them, he didn't die. He went home and everything is fine. And this on the back side of this drawing is the dead's blood. So he made a cross using his blood. And Euronymous, as for me as well, loved Coca-Cola in glass bottles. And this is the glass bottle that he sat on the drawing. So this has some cool artifacts besides being the drawing that Pelle made for Jan Aksel. And here is Jan Aksel, the king of drums. Awesome.
Thank you. Okay, for this last part of the show, we need you to help us introduce the next song. Are you ready?
Yeah!
You know how this goes, right?
Never!
Never! Yeah.